achieved without honesty, fairness, and integrity is not geometric success, but geometric failure. To succeed, you need a plan. But then you must act. Words don't lead to success. You cannot swim to the shore if you don't want to get wet.
The men must position themselves to be able to deliver value. If you are not delivering any value, I'm sorry, but you know, there's very limited scope for growth, talk less of geometric growth. Okay? Therefore, you must seek to position yourself as a provider of some solution. If there's a problem that you're providing solution for, you will experience success. You will experience, you know, growth.
The man is more important than the mission or what he's doing. It's important to invest in yourself, whether it's from a spiritual dimension of being a person of character, a person of diligence. It's impossible for such an investment not to pay off. It's impossible. There's no way a man can have integrity, have character, and God in all his faithfulness, despite how popular it is to say Nigeria is useless, nothing works, it would work for you. If you are doing the right thing, time becomes your friend. You will find that like most good things happen over time, but that's when time is compounded in your favor, what the bankers call the power of compound interest. So it's important to make time work for you.
Everybody has been through one challenge or the other, and that if you persevere and you trust God, you work hard, you will be fine.
It's the beginning of another decade. It's the beginning of a new year. So we thought it was important to be able to prepare the men, our people, for what's in stock for the new year, how to be able to make them to tap the opportunities and all the various issues. So we had to bring those who are policymakers and then those who are involved in some of the operational issues so that they could see the opportunities and then have a place for interactions also.